It's an extremely small fee at the beginning of the year. And then
you're spoiled, Brad. That's what I think.
No, because I have to pay like 15k, 15 grand to go to this school.
Never mind, you're not spoiled, Brad. Wait, yeah, you are.
My family is poor.
It's your parents that paid.
My family is poor, dude. All of our money. All of our money goes to that.
Watch out of public school.
Why would you spend your money on an ex if you're poor?
Cause I just had $200 from saving up from like birthday and stuff, so I decided to spend it on like Slurpees and I'm about to buy a $60 keyboard and stuff. Most of the nice stuff I have is just my own money that I've saved.